All right, so we have some compounds here, and we're shown the different species that form when they dissolve in water. So we want to know what type of compound it is.